It's peak week. We made it. My filming has been terrible over the past few weeks. And honestly, it's been the craziest time, like probably one of the craziest times in my life, with so much going on. So I wanted to really film this peak week before I then continue for the rest of the season going into my other shows and just get back on track with YouTube and being able to keep you guys updated how I obviously compete as a disabled woman and sort of how things work for me throughout the process. So we're back and it is peak week. I'm currently, today is Tuesday, my show is on Saturday. So it's approaching really, really fast. Yesterday, I actually got my plan from my coach to plan for the rest of the week. So I just wanted to run through a few things on there with you guys. And then today, I actually had a hair appointment. I'm getting rid of this blonde and dark brown duo and changing my hair to a different colour, ready for show. But my appointment got moved. So I've basically switched my nail appointment to today. And my hair appointment is now tomorrow. And because it's a week full of fun appointments, I thought what a perfect time to film through peak week. We're also doing a water change. So I'm currently on 5 liters today. And then I'll let you guys know what that drops to over the next couple of days. So I'm trying to get in 5 liters. I'm currently on my second liter. And I'm trying to pace myself because I do drink a lot of water, or at least I get through water really quickly. Cardio, I've been doing 50 minutes in the morning, 50 minutes in the evening, plus obviously a training session as well. I had my last leg session on Sunday and I'm no longer training legs now up until show. It's just going to be upper body like pump sessions for the rest of the week. My last training day is going to be Wednesday, so I thought I could film that for you guys as well, all the way through until then. So it's going to be strange not having any cardio or any training Thursday and Friday. But I'm actually travelling down to the show venue on Friday anyway to sort of check into my hotel and get my tan and stuff like that done. So hopefully that'll keep me busy on the Friday. But Thursday's definitely going to be a strange day not having any of that to do. I'm quite happy with the size that I've been able to put on this year. We did do measurements. So my biceps were 11 last year. They're now 14.5 inches. My bust was 34 and it's now 36. My waist has stayed at 28 inches, but we're hoping that will drop to 27 by show day. My glutes were 38.5 and they're now 40.5, so they're also up 2 inches. And then my thigh was 22.5 and it's currently 24.5. So again, up another 2 inches on there as well. I definitely wish I was more conditioned for this first show, but I've always struggled with getting to that extent of condition anyway due to the limitation of cardio, whereas this year that's been implemented a lot earlier. So we're hoping as we progress through the season, obviously you always want to get better anyway, but my plan is to just get as shredded as possible this year without losing my muscle. So I absolutely would prefer to take it slow and to be making small progress and making sure I'm keeping all of the muscle that we have gained, or at least majority of it, rather than trying to shred down really quickly and losing all of that. So
just had my nails done. I kind of went for like a tan crystally look. I just wanted like nude and something glitzy, glammy. I'm not really sure on them right now, but I'm sure once I've got a tan, maybe they'll look a little bit better.
On that note, it is nearly time for my next meal. I actually took my sisters to come with me to go and get our nails done together, so it's really, really nice to see her. And tomorrow we're going to get lips and I'm going to get Botox as well, just to get rid of my wrinkly head. So this will be my second time having my lips and Botox done. So we have that booked in for tomorrow and then I'm going to go get my hair appointment done straight after. I'm actually quite hungry, but I'm just waiting to pick Joshua up from work and then I can go home and have my next meal, which is going to be 4 ounces of chicken and 70 grams of jasmine rice.
We're just having a family snuggle.
So, as tired as we are, it's time to head to the gym.
Hey,
probably guessed it. Do that up. My camera died last night whilst I was mid-training with my coach, Bob, who you saw on there. So I'm actually coached by Bob Dawson, who has won multiple awards for multiple shows throughout his years of competing. I'm actually here now to go and do my last session of cardio. I'm just going to wait for my mum to get here because she's here every morning and does that with me. And then I've got a really busy day of going to get my lips and Botox done and also going to get my hair done this afternoon because my appointment was changed from yesterday. So it's going to be crazy. It's going to be busy. We're back. Just finished my cardio. Honestly, I literally feel exhausted already. I think today is probably the first day where I've actually felt just really tired and like just unmotivated. I'm gonna get straight into cooking my breakfast, which is two eggs. I just scramble them, cook them in the microwave. I know, awful. Don't put me on MasterChef because that is not the one here. I'm just gonna cook them now. Two eggs, that's it, just with a bit of Himalayan salt, and then I've literally got to get ready to go and get to this lip appointment. I've also got to go and pick up my jewelry from the post office, so I'll show you guys that once I've picked that up. It's gonna be a fun day. We just need to get it done, you know? Sometimes you just need to get it done. And that's how I'm feeling. Javi Pablo is here. Say hi. Hi, friends. An update on my water. I am just on 4 litres. I was on 5 yesterday, 4 today, 2 tomorrow, and then just 500ml on Friday, which is probably going to be the hardest day because I am, if it's one thing over food, I'm always thirsty. I either replace that with like coffee or dandelion tea or water. So the hardest day I'm probably going to find is Friday, but by then you're literally so excited for show that it'll be fine. I know I'm having to see you over the steering wheel, I'm really sorry, but I don't have a cool camera thingy. I'm not very high tech over here. So I've just received my jewellery parcel from Buff Bombshell. So I'll pop the link for that in the comments as well. So cool. So I've already got a bracelet. I picked up a new sparkly bracelet and I did the 5-row one. I got, these are the 3 clip-on earrings, which I think are actually gorgeous. They're really nice, they actually match my bracelet really well. But it's these gorgeous, like classy, vintagey style earrings. And it's either gonna be, when it comes back to me, it's either gonna be these earrings or it's gonna be another like longer set that match this bracelet. I'm just not quite sure yet. I'm home, my hair is done, my lips are very swollen. I'm hoping that this goes down within the next couple of days. Crazy. Also my face is bruised. yeah, hopefully this goes down in the next couple of days. I've got my ice pack, so I'll catch you guys in the morning. I've got my bag of peas. I'm just gonna sit here like this for the rest of the night. Whose fault is it for wanting it? Mine.
Hello,
we're back. I'm going to get my eyelashes done right now, and Joshy's going to go and get a haircut. Aren't you? So we're both going to be funky fresh, then we've got to get back home and pack. So I'll be going through my packing list with you guys. I've printed out Julie Renee's packing list, and I've also added some stuff on there myself, just to make sure that we've got everything, including food. And then we pretty much get to relax for the rest of the day. No cardio, no training, probably do some posing practice, and that's pretty much it. So quite a relaxing day. I can't wait to go and get my lashes done, and I can't wait for these to go down because I feel like Pete Burns. What do you think? Joshua keeps saying the thing from Monsters Inc. where she gets her lips sucked into the... He gets his lips sucked into the thing. So that's currently the look that we're going for. This morning is going to be two eggs. I'm currently just picking up a black coffee, and Joshua had a...
McMuffin something.
I've got a black coffee. I'm also only on 2 litres of water today, so we're starting to deload from water today and tomorrow. But tomorrow, I do get half a glass of white wine. Am I excited? Abso-freaking-lutely. Hello. I am back with these funky fresh lashes. He's got his swifty haircut. Turn around. And again, beautiful. Hello, hello. So, we are home and it's time to get packing. So I've tried to set everything out just that everything is already ready to go. It looks like I'm gonna be taking a lot of stuff, which I did expect. I just wanted to be extra prepared for getting there and being able to just relax once I know that everything is there. So, skin and tan prep. So, stuff that I'm gonna take, stuff that I'm using tonight is the Veet body wash stuff. In this, all over my body to get rid of the hair, and then I'll just razor anything extra that I need to get rid of. And then also these little like skin, I use these on my face to get rid of all my face hair. Obviously I'm gonna have to be careful of my lips and my bruised eye, but that's now got Arnica cream on it, so it should be going down, fingers crossed, by Saturday. But yeah, I just use one of these and then literally use that to get all of my facial hair gone. I've got a couple of those just in case. The deodorant, so I can take that off. Obviously, for after tonight I won't be able to put anything on, so I'll be using these. Face wipes, leather loofah for when I'm trying to wash my tan off. And then I've also bought this like scrubby body scrub, coconut body scrub, for when I need to try and get my tan off for the night as well. An extra razor, just in case I need that on the day. I've also bought this jumper. This is actually like my tanning jumper that I'm just always gonna use for shows. It's like a really big, oversized dress, jumper dress. And I know it's probably in the wrong color for a tan, but I don't really mind if it gets stained because it's just gonna be a show day jumper. I also packed my bronzy. This fitted me last year, but I'm not sure if it's going to fit me this year. So I'm going to take it anyway, and then if I need it, I've got my bronzy there as well. So, thank you, my darling. I wasn't quite sure what I'm going to be feeling like wearing. Obviously, you don't dress up often, so sometimes I feel a little bit self-conscious wearing a dress or anything like that, like having to get dressed up out of my normal like gym wear. I'm not quite sure why. I'm just gonna take this crop top that I haven't worn yet and a pair of blue jeans. This leopard print long fishtail dress with a black dress underneath. So taking this heel for either outfit, so depending on which one I wear, I'll just wear this singular heel. I've got all of my underwear, my bras, things like that, packed and ready. I've got my sliders that I'm gonna be taking with me, ready for my tan. That is pretty much it for like all of my clothes and stuff. On the Sunday, I bought, honestly, I have been wanting a set from Bombshell Sportswear for a very long time. And they released these new sets which were like flared trousers. They weren't like full on, what they called, like full on leggings. So I wanted to try this set, and I'm sorry, the material of this is just absolutely beautiful. It feels so soft. I've already tried it on and it fits amazing. So I got this set in the blue and then the trousers to match, and that's what I'm gonna wear on the Sunday for the Fit Expo day. I also have my makeup all in a tub downstairs ready to go. So makeup mirror ready for when I need it, when I'm either backstage. So I'm gonna actually pack a backstage bag of all the stuff that I will need whilst I'm backstage and keep that separate from the stuff that I just need to take to the hotel. And on my prosthetic this year, which I didn't do last year, but I really, really wanted to be able to do that this year now that I've got a leg that works for me. And I also have my pump up bands in here as well. So my posing suit in there and my stage suit as well, which I've got my stage suit and my robe in here. I've also got in here my tape. This is my bikini box. I've also got in here my bum tape and my, what's it called, bikini bike. This that I'm going to be taking will be my camera charger, my tripod, my prosthetic, the charger for my prosthetic, and I think that's pretty much it. The packing. Oh, my jewellery. I've got my stage jewellery. And I've also got all of my vitamins that I need for the days, like over the weekend as well. So all of my stage jewellery is in here. I just keep it all in this little packet and then decide which ones I'm going to wear on the day. So I'll keep that in my backstage bag. But that's pretty much everything up here that I'm going to be packing and taking. So it's getting exciting. I'm nervous. I'm actually feeling quite nervous this year. Probably more nervous this year than I was last year for some reason. But yeah, it's exciting. It's the first show of the season. You always want to do well anyway when you are competing. I think the fact that I managed to get up on that stage this year and go into figure is like a big step that I didn't think I'd be able to take this year. But training, food with my coach has paid off. And I'm just going to bring what I can on the day and then know what I need to do to get even better. So that is the goal. Oh, I'm also just having my last meal now, which is going to be a protein shake, beef and asparagus. I think that's it for the night. I've still got my water left to drink, thank God, because I'm thirsty. So I'm going to have that as well. And then tomorrow I'm just going to be having to limit myself all day on the 500ml that I've got. So it'll be ice in the mouth and that's about it. I finished in the shower, all de-haired, put my moisturiser on my face. I also did my skin shaving thing. I'm just going to put some more Arnica cream on my eye because it seems to be coming out more purple. And some lip gloss on my lips, lip balm on my lips. It's currently 20 past 12 at night, so we're not getting an early night. But then after this, it's going to be bedtime. I've got 20 grams of almonds in here, and I've also got my protein shake as well and my water still, so I'm going to drink all of those, eat all of those, relax for probably 10 minutes and then go to sleep because it is definitely bedtime. So this is going to be my last clip before you'll see my next video, which is going to be the show day video, and I'll be filming that from tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching this, and I'll see you guys on show day. Bye.